Hi, what's going on? It's John Stuart here at Alamo City Cello. I'm really proud to introduce you to a pickup system that I've been working on here for a couple, 3 years, and to show it to you in a live application. So what we have is a pickup that I've been working on, and it goes to a small portable amplifier that's battery operated. So let's give this a listen first without amplifier and then with. So here is just the sound of the cello with the mic around 10 feet away. Yeah, dinner's ready. I hear it. The ding, right? So, now here is the same thing with amplification. Example of a piece in standard repertory. This is Brahms' E minor sonata, first without amplification. Now with. So those instances where you just need a little bit of power, just a little bit, but not to have the sound of the cello distorted, I think that this system would be ideal, would work very well. And I have to tell you, I've used this in different scenarios, live scenarios. I've played this out in outdoor venues, indoor, and with success. It's highly portable. It gives you not a lot of power, but it gives you enough where you're being heard. And I think the other really important aspect of this is it'll give you the opportunity to EQ the cello in a way that really wasn't possible before. In order for us to radically change the sound of our instrument, we'd have to change the strings, we'd have to get another bow, and all that can be very expensive. This at a fraction of the price. That's gonna come later, the price, right? But anyway, so I wanted to demonstrate its possibilities for EQing. So we can dial in another kind of sound. Here's another kind of sound. Each one has a slightly different characteristic, right? And we're able to achieve this basically through changing EQ. To add the bass, the lower bass note. So for example, if you want something to sound like a duet between, or a, you know, a bass and cello playing together, you can do that. So yeah, kind of cool, huh? So different bells and whistles are possible. But I'm very excited about this because I think that it really opens up a world of possibilities and still staying within the acoustic realm and not going like crazy, not going like crazy. We can do that later through effects and various things. You can do this with this pickup system as well. You can really radically change. But right now I'm really interested in subtle changes in the sound where you're blending the natural acoustic sound of the cello in with the pickup and have something that sounds very satisfying to your ear. So anyways, I'm really excited about it, and stay tuned for other developments. Bye-bye.